Training to become a psychiatrist has traditionally been a five-year process.
Every subspecialty of psychiatry can be completed in the regional areas. There is a very strong multidisciplinary team and you do feel well supported.
The local community is really involved in helping medical students and doctors develop their skills. So there's a whole group of volunteers here who will be a simulated patient. I haven't found that anywhere else in Australia.